Hello everyone, and welcome back to another tutorial. In today's tutorial, we'll be covering how to craft a DNA workbench kit and how to reprogram a DNA keycard. So before you start, we'll need to get the required items. Some of these you can purchase at the trader. Some of them you'll need to find around the map. To build a DNA workbench kit, all you'll need is 4 sticks and a metal wire. Take the wire, combine with the sticks, and scroll through using the mouse wheel till you see Craft Workbench Kit. Hold the left mouse button and wait for the animation to finish. When the animation is finished, you'll see the workbench kit appear on the ground in front of you. And just like that, you've crafted the workbench kit. Now you have the workbench kit, we need to build it. To do this, you need a workbench kit, a solder station kit, and a helping hands kit. All of these items can be bought from the trader. See the shopping list in the description below. Hold the left mouse button and the hologram will place. You'll see the hologram says incomplete electronic workbench. You'll need to add 16 bolts, 13 planks, 5 sheet metal, a metal wire, a card reader, and a laptop. Once you've got all these things, take a hammer into your hand and hold F to assemble the workbench. Now we have an assembled workbench. Look to the left and you'll see the drawer. Open the drawer by pressing F. Attach a 40 volt workbench battery. Some flux, some solder, and a key card chip. These come in yellow or orange, and make sure you open the pack before attaching the chip. Close the drawer by tapping F. Then take your malfunctioning key card and attach it to the workbench by looking at the map and pressing F. You then have to look at the right hand side to remove the used chip from the broken card. Hold F and wait for the animation to finish. After the chip has been removed, you'll need to install a new chip by looking again over at the right hand side of the workbench. And hold F and wait for the animation to finish. Once the chip has been reinstalled, you'll need to remove the keycard by looking down at the mat and tapping F. Then you need to attach it to the keycard reader. And we need to reprogram it by looking at the laptop and hold F and wait for the animation to finish. Remove the keycard from the keycard reader by tapping F. You'll notice the reprogrammed keycard now has a colour. All you need to do is activate it now by looking at the laptop and tapping the left mouse button. Congratulations, you have now successfully reprogrammed your DNA keycard. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this. Thank you.